On Sunday, Kajol launched her upcoming movie Helicopter Eela trailer on her birthday, along with Ajay Devgn and the whole star cast. Ajay is a co-producer of Eela, while Kajol plays the titular role in it. Yesterday, after her Salon session, Kajol along with Ajay and daughter Nysa were clicked their way out of the popular restaurant in the city. The family of three entered their car while the shutterbugs clicked them. Shraddha Kapoor, who has been busy with the promotions of her film Stree, was clicked on a dinner with friends. She looked gorgeous in a white dress and all smiles as she exited the restaurant with her friends. The actors have been going all out to promote the film along with Rajkumar Rao. Shraddha has also started prepping for the Saina Nehwal biopic. Actor Amit Sadh, who will soon be seen in Akshay Kumar's Star of Gold, was also spotted outside a restaurant in his cool look. On the other hand, Karishma Kapoor, along with mother Babita, was spotted at the airport in black and white attire. Anil Kapoor's brother and actor Sanjay Kapoor were accompanied them. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.